everybody, what's up? What is going on? Hope you are ready for some more darkish, soul-y type action. Because I know I sure am. If I sound a bit different, it's because I'm sick as a dog. I've taken off my claymore because that thing was just too heavy for me to use right now. I know I upgraded it, but I'm gonna swap it out when I get some more carry weight, endurance or whatever. We are now officially into blind territory. I do not know what's going on. I'm in a place called the Undead Settlement, I believe. Last time we came from over there, high wall of Lothric. There's a ladder here. Is that a ladder? That is not a ladder. That is tricky. And I will give my usual stream reminder that my internet could crap out at any second, and if that happens, then goodbye. Not really, I'll just start another video. What? I'd feel bad for these guys if I hadn't done the exact same thing to them in the previous area. Ripped them apart mercilessly, I mean. What's going on over there? Hi, doggy. Thinking that's the right way to go. Let's go this way. Be wary of left. Out. Alluring skulls. There are all these pilgrim guys.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
Was there like a purple summon sign? Have I seen that before? This guy's still alive.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
I don't plan on doing any magic, but sure.
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Cool. Pilgrim? Why do these people come here? They come here to die. Like that guy said, he failed because he didn't die. Try jumping. They just come here to die. But for what purpose? I'm very aware of the fact that I am in human form or whatever. I'm on fire. If I get invaded anywhere, it's gonna be in here. I can feel it. Thrust. Look carefully, giant. Oh. I'm sure that's not a good thing. Look at these purple summon signs, what do these mean? Oh fuck. This is a mad phantom, will you still summon it? That does not sound like a good idea. Worker trousers. Might as well read the lore on those, although I can't imagine it's anything too in-depth. Trousers worn by inhabitants of the undead settlement. Naturally, the ceremonial significance of such work is long forgotten. I thought there was another one, but fuck it. This is just how they write lore in Dark Souls now. It's like, this had some significance, but who knows? It was so long ago. Even I don't know. Fucking bodies just hanging out. Can I cut it down? Small leather shield. Does that guy have one, or is it just the light? It's just the light. Charcoal pine bundle. Oh! Sneaky thieves. Sneaky thieves. I can hear another one. There you are. Oh god, I can hit. No! Whoa! Fuck it, these guys are sneaky as hell. More charcoal pine. Add some flavor fire. Oh god, this looks pleasant. Very pleasant. Careful. That pot was a bit too bright for my tastes. What's going on over here? Or it just was? Whatever. Loretta's bone. Loretta's bone. Old discolored human bone with several holes bored into it. A woman's corpse in the undead settlement was found clutching this bone. Her name was Loretta. Whatever significance that has, I don't know. These people are around what seem to be explosive barrels. Oh yeah. That is the shit. That's what I'm talking about. And you. These people are not around explosive barrels and are going to be more of a pain in the ass. Especially whatever the hell that is. What is this? What is this? Ah, he's doing it again. I don't want to find out what that does. Ow. She fucking smacked me with the book. Come on, bring it. Oh, no. What? Trying to hug me? What the fuck? No! Oh, no. Okay.
Come to me.
Pretty terrifying. Are they worshipping this tree? Are they, like, praying to it? Esther Shard, yas. soul of an unknown traveller. Let's go right first. Against my usual modus operandi, I'm usually a left first kind of guy. Can't firebomb them. Mob enemy ahead. Oh. Ow. Fuck. Oh, hello. Got a great sword and a lot more health than the other ones. It will avail you not. But we are getting into a whole other kettle of fish here. Hello. Shield. Do I have a bow? I picked up a bow, didn't I? Can I use it now? Ha! Nice. That did a lot of damage. Oh, what the f- Oh, he's being a prick. Forget it. I really don't want to go this way. Let's explore the rest of this area first. I don't want to just go charging off into the distance. Sorry, I'm going to be making a lot of sickness noises tonight. Because I know what that's what you guys want to hear. Sickness noises. Ember. Which looks like burning humanity. Hello. To you as well. Did my shield have a pattern on it before? You could kind of see it. Is that covered in blood or something? Can't see it very well. There we go. Yeah, I guess it was just covered in blood. So there's a door that way, and there's a way in this way. Go around first. Oh yes. Time well spent. Be wary of demon. That cage looks slightly different from the rest, don't you think? Still got me. Sure. Hole. Never jump down a hole before investigating the stairs. Rickus. Look at these. This box is not correctly lit. Bad form. Does not open from this side. Okay, that's obviously where the hole leads, so let's go down the hole now. Praise the sun ahead. Warrior of sunlight. Oh my god, is this where the covenant is? Yep. Covenant, warrior of sunlight. There it is. Pledge oneself to the warrior of sunlight covenant. An ancient talisman depicting a holy symbol bestowed upon the warriors of sunlight, equipped to pledge oneself to the warrior of sunlight covenant. Warriors of Sunlight are brilliantly beaming cooperators who place their golden signatures to help those in need, for it is their duty to deliver a great conquest to their summoner. Sunbros! Praise the sun, Kiro. Welcome back. What is it? Drink Est soup. My favorite kind of soup. Praise the soup! Applauding that. No question. Oh, these fucking... You can tell by how different and coloured they are, these demons. Cages, oh dear. Yep, gonna start seeing a lot of Warrior of Sunlight. Oh dear! Please no. Please no. Oh god, what is this? Oh shit, don't kill me! Wow, that was close. Stop the fucking hate me! Nope. Oh dear, that was very bad. Oh wow, look at this. Death is assured. Oh, you still get health boosts for notes left. Maybe I should leave a note there as well, because I desperately need it. And yes, I don't care, I'm leeching off of someone else's note. I'm copying you, I don't care. I'm even doing it over this guy's other message. Please give me health. Rate my message. Kiro, I need you to go back to this area and rate my message. Save me. That looks nice. There's no way in hell I'm gonna survive this. My shield is 100% physical resistance. So I just have to be careful and not do anything silly. Oh god, there's a... Oh no. There's that spellcaster woman up there. Cannot get hit by any of that. Because that is instant death. Oh god. Ah! This is tense. Nope. Thought I heard something behind me. Alright, we don't have to. Okay, that thing's gonna come and hit me. Need to hit her in the head. This isn't really gonna work, is it? Alright, I'm probably gonna regret this, but I'm gonna charge in here. Yep, gonna regret this. You must whip it! You must whip it! Talk to the blacksmith and get him to turn the blue Estus flask into a normal one. I like having one Ashen Estus flask just in case I decide to go crazy with the sword art. I need this guy to come over here. No, leave me alone. Oh my god, that curves. Ugh. Please be a healing item. Nope. Look, you can see me now. Oh, this is gonna do a lot of damage to my stamina and my health. Yes! Yeah, I drank the soup. Someone rated my message. Thank you, Kiro. You may have just saved my life. Ladder. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Take care of this. This is a bad place to try and take care of this. Oh, maybe not. Hey. Oh dear, that was... I don't know how that didn't hit me. Whoa, that bleed! Makes sense. Just goes to show, a well-placed message can be the difference between life and death. All these purple signs... There must be a way to join that covenant here. The Mad Phantom, what was it? Mad Phantom Covenant. I don't know what it's called. Oh, yep, here we go. That looks like a... That looks like an NPC. Definitely. All my arrows. Got a claymore. Oh my god, he tried to parry me. Oh my god, that's power within. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's healing himself. Oh shit. Oh fuck, he's healing himself again. This guy is not a pushover. Yeah. Do a lunge. Try it. Yeah, that's what I thought! God, that was... That almost didn't seem like an NPC. Vertebra shackle. Here it is. A special bone collected by members of the Covenant of Mound Makers discovered in the corpses of their victims. Only one such bone is found in the vertebra, and the Mound Makers believe it to be a shackle of the gods. In their minds, each victim is another connection, an addition to the family. And I didn't read the soul of Vort. Used to acquire many souls, or transposed to extract its true strength, Vort served as an outrider knight, never far from the fleeting dancer. That wasn't an NPC? I was sure it was an NPC. I don't know now. He seemed a bit... He did seem a bit dramatic. I hope it wasn't an NPC, because then I just fucking killed an invader and made it seem like nothing. Oh, what the fuck is this? Let's go this way. Oh, there's a bonfire over there. Nice. Sharp gem. I can't drop down too far, otherwise I'll die from the fall damage. Here we go. Well, that was a fucking miracle I survived that. Total miracle. Does not open, of course. I think there was an item up there as well, wasn't there? course, all the enemies will have respawned around here now, but what are you going to do? That's life. Yep, okay, goodbye. Oh fuck, no, this guy's coming. No. Oh, he does not. Oh, that bleeds.
Look at that
fucking bleed. Fuck. Oh! Jesus, no. Oh god. Shitting hell. Shit. Oh man, he does not stagger easy. I'm right next to a bonfire. Fucking hell. No! That might have killed me. Okay, we're doing a jump. The coin, totally worth it. Alright, let's figure out a way to actually fight this thing. I take it can't be backstabbed. He's moving too fast for me to catch up to him anyway. He just doesn't stagger. When he does that, he's vulnerable for a while, but it takes a lot to stagger him. It's like he uses momentum to carry himself forward a lot, so as long as I get him started, and then move behind him. Helpful. Be wary of enemy horde. Oh, I heard that bow. Yep, there we go. I zoom in. There we go. No other enemies? Where's that coming from? Looks like a fun bit. I should just sprint through, but those items. Here it comes. Fuck. Oh, wow. Whoa. More enemies. Let me get away. Maybe the arrows will take care of them. Maybe he'll just keep focusing on me. Ha, nice. Come on, get him. Oh, come on, get them! They're much easier targets. Thank you. Come on. Thank you, Giant Archer. Please don't shoot me! Great hammer, nice. Young white branch, don't know what that is, nice. Young white branch, don't know what that is, nice. Ah! No! I dug too greedily and too deep. Alright, that was quite a chunk of souls. I do not want to lose that. Can't shoot me from here, can he? Three hits to stagger him. Let's try a charge R2. He moves too far. Alright. I'm still gonna get all of these items. But mostly I just want my souls back. I figured it was just in the bit littered with the giant arrows that he would shoot me with giant arrows. But you can never tell. This is Dark Souls. Jesus, did I make the enemies come out? I think so. Oh fuck, I did. Oh, I got healed. I still don't know what causes that healing. My message didn't get rated. I'm just asking for it, come in here. How do I get that item? I must have to jump. Shit, this is bad. Got the club. Move! Whoa. Oh fuck. Don't kill me. Whew. Enemies dying randomly gives you another charge on the flask. Still not sure. Sounds plausible. Right, there's another item out there. I really, really, really want it. But I'll come back for it. Oh shit, that reminds me. There was an area I wanted to go in the last place. I forgot to go to it. I need to check that out. Great scythe. Scythe. Attacks with large scythe. Normally used for crop harvesting, are effective at breaking past shields. The magnificent sharp curved blade instills fear in opponents. Perhaps it is their survival instinct at work. Run! Oh, I could jump from here. No, I can't. That's all the way over there. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, look at all the pretty flowers! Oh, this is 100% a boss. Nope. Time for friend. Oh god. Oh, I was expecting this to be locked. Great curse-ridden tree ahead. Oh, so you can approach from this direction. Oh, this is probably where that door let out that I went through before. Wish I had some arrows. I always try and anticipate when the dogs are going to lunge and I never get it right. Just want to aggro her, but these things are following her around. Oh, fuck.
All that tracking, Jesus. This is a bad place to be. Okay, I just need to stay out of her line of sight to take care of these guys! New plan. Miss dog. Kill dog. I still don't know what this black swirly spell does, but I don't want to find out. Because it's nothing good. Stop. Stop. Oh, she just keeps going with that, doesn't she? Cleanse the bastard's curse. Not very nice. Doesn't have very high stagger resist. She doesn't have a lot of poise, so that's good. Let's keep going down before we go up. Ugh, more big guys. For you. Oh, what is this now? Rats! Filthy rats! You doity, doity rat. Ooh, fist weapons. Time for shortcut. It's locked. Good luck required ahead. Oh god, what is this mist? There's rats in it. What else is here? Ah, a bug. See something. That is a big rat! Bloodbite ring. One of the bite rings native to Kareem increases bleed resistance. The crafting of these rings is forbidden, perhaps owing to a fear of malleable stone. Clerics, however, dabble freely in the art. I can't use it because it puts me over my weight limit. Unless I unequip the bow. Which would make sense because they don't have any arrows. Oh, hello. Oh, goodbye. Oh god, I feel like an undead right now. I feel so shitty. I've got a lot of souls. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna explore the area that I missed out on first. I think. Can't remember which bonfire it was at. I don't think it was the first one, it's probably the second one. There was an area I didn't explore, and it was on my mind after I finished playing yesterday. I thought, oh, there was that ladder I never went down. And then once I've dealt with this, whatever it is, I'll go back and level up. Probably a better idea to level up first, but I don't care. Let's just do this. God, here we go. I could have waited for the night to pass, but I really want that armor set still. Nasty, nasty business. Come on. Nice. And of course, nothing. That was a very expensive trade. This is the one, I think. That was delayed. Anything else down here? Oh, whoops, I touched that guy's bloodstain. Key? No. That's a lift. That's a lift? I didn't get a shortcut, did I? Huh. These are all explosive barrels. And there's a guy. Maybe if I can sprint through, I can take him out before he throws one. Nope. But at least he hit me, not the things. Lots of throwing knives. What's that guy doing? Poking the wall. Mail breaker. If I recall correctly, that's one of the most useless weapons from the old Dark Souls games. Oh, hello! Yes, that's what the key's for. What's up, hoodie?
Ah. You're no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead.
I think I was just there,
An
actually.
An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring.
I think I found her remains.
I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
Yeah.
Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Oh, nice. Okay, so... Loretta's bone. She dead already, man. I take it he's gone back to Firelink. I should have broken the news to him right then, but I guess we'll just have to catch up with him in a second. Back to Firelink to level up. Probably reinforce my longsword while I'm at it.
doctor's good, wasn't he?
I could actually reinforce the claymore again. I've got a lot of titanite. And it's still just DD on the strength and dexterity, so it's still a quality weapon. I think I should just level up the claymore, actually. I think that makes the most sense. And then if I drop some more points into endurance or whatever. So where... If I were a thief who had come to live at Firelink Shrine, where would I ensconce myself? Under a bridge. No. Oh. No. Just outside of a bridge.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them.
I like him. Isn't Grey Rat the name of a Game of Thrones character? Or is that Grey Worm? It's Grey Worm, isn't it? I won't give him the bone right now. Let's see what he has to offer. Longsword, bastard sword, mace, weapons, shields. Oh, the hard leather set, nice. Standard, I should buy some arrows. They're cheap. Okay, listen, man, I've got some bad news.
Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the...
Okay.
Goodbye. And stay safe.
Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
This guy has the same hood on as those little ratty ninja things, which is worrying. Also, he doesn't seem too broken up about Loretta's death, which makes me question. Oh! And this guy's come back. Welcome home, buddy.
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this. And assure you of my leal service.
Draw out true strength.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. As I have said,
So Vinheim is another reference to Dark Souls 1. Draw out your strength, okay?
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
It's just a level up that doesn't cost anything. But it's gotta cost something. Vitality is the equip load one, isn't it? This seems too good to be true, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And they said I'd pump vit, so better time as any. And I can't do it again. Was it a one-off?
Be safe, champion of Ash.
I mean, I feel... I don't know. I don't trust that. I like him, but that does not... I mean... That's just weird. Like, you just get a free level. There's gotta be a downside to that. Alright, so I wanna wield the claymore. 72.7. I want to use a ring. And hold a bow. 81.8 equip load is a lot.
Welcome, I speak. Very well, then take note.
Don't know how much that is actually a boost, but let's do it. Still not enough. 77.6, I need quite a lot of it to use this. If we take off the bow and one ring, I can do it. I could lose any of these really, couldn't I? Not the life ring, because it's not enough. Or this one, so it has to be the blue tier stone. Yeah, I can just about do that. That'll do. Let's get back to it. Dilapidated bridge, I guess. I'm gonna go for that item. The one that you have to jump to. Oh yeah. That's good stuff. He used to stagger in 3 hits. Now he stacks in 1 from this thing. I made a good choice, this was a good choice. Oh, you know what? This is stupid. There's gotta be a way to get up there. I bet I can get up there. And, like, take care of him. And then I don't have to worry about those arrows anymore, so I'll just do that, it's too risky otherwise. They wouldn't put a giant at the top of a tower unless you're going to go down or up, even. Forgot about the rat. I don't actually know what sword art is. It's the same as the longsword. I guess that's like straight swords in general, unless they're special. Okay, so where have we to go now? Towards dogs. do this very carefully because there's three of them. And they're not holding the same thing as the saw guy was, they're holding something different. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Whoa! Okay, now he's holding a saw. That is not good. Jesus. Oh god! Oh god, I heard that. Please don't! Oh Jesus. Jesus Christ. I'm really glad I chose the claymore now, I'm really happy with this. Off you go. Oh, no! Off I go. He doesn't stack up the same as the other ones! God damn it. Why was that so different? I guess when they're holding the pot, they have more stamina, or poise, or whatever. Oh, come on, you missed the big rat. Tried to circle around me, didn't really work out. Can I just aggro one of these things? No, it's always two. Throw the pots! Fall off! Oh, he's still alive down there, I can hear him. Thought I could back away from that. Yeah, the pot gives them more points for some reason, I don't know why. If he fell down there, that means I can fall down there. Right? Probably. Oh god, I thought he was gonna smash it right in my face. Sweeping is better for these dogs. Ah, oh, yes, there he is. I want to get rid of that giant archer. Hello. Oh, fucking hell, look at this.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines.
It's like PE all over again.
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
Time after time. If you die, you'll respawn.
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play...
So something bad is in the church, is what I'm gathering from this. It's this way. There's a person in there. Do mine binoculars deceive me? That looks like Rhea of Thoriland from Dark Souls. Lots of original Dark Souls references so far.
You like poking around in cells, do you?
I didn't even think...
How very genteel.
I was just looking.
Ah. Taking an interest in her, have you?
Well, maybe.
Which is a lost cause. Couldn't even become a firekeeper. After I brought her all this way and got her all ready. She's beyond repair, I tell you. The woman's a lot. Couldn't even become... She's beyond...
Okay. Well, you're keeping a woman locked up. Seems perfectly fine to me. I will see you later, mate. Church. You know, I'm going to keep that in suspense for just a second, because there's one more thing I want to check out before I either fight a boss or go into that church, which could also be a boss, probably. There is one path yet unwalked. Nope. That's not gonna happen. Be wary of enemy. Oh, there is something up here. Enemy. One of these fuckers. Break the pottery! Got any soup for me? Come on, throw it. No, you want to. I'm right here. Throw the soup. Throw the soup. Do it. Whoa! I wasn't throwing the soup. In there, it's guts. It's gut soup. I hear walking. Hello. Oh. Firebombs. Explosive barrels, firebombs. You know the score. Is there a way up? No, couldn't get through that way. Must be a way around somewhere. Allow me to do the honors if I can aim. And yes, this is where the door let out last time. Okay, we're full circle. That's good. Hello. Don't recall this. Oh, fuck, they can get me from miles away. More titanite, please. Oh, sweet. Not gonna rest just yet. Got one Estus flask left. I keep forgetting to do that hold down the bottom of the D-pad thing. Yes, here we go. Someone needs a lesson in manners. Someone needs a lesson in how to kill me. Or you don't, because you're doing it really well. Work a hat. Yep, okay. Yep. Oh, it's just like a wizard's hat. Look, I've got blood all over my face. There's nothing wrong with being brown, okay? But I'd like it to be a choice. This isn't rust. Hello?
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see.
I am now. Onyx, a rock-type Pokemon.
But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
I would love to.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
If you could do that, then why are you standing in a cage? It's probably just a gameplay mechanic, but still funny. Now these guys are dead, I can safely get those items down there. Or item. Let's just make sure there's nothing I've missed here. I think we're good. Soul of an unknown traveler. Fire Clutch Ring. That's a Dark Souls 2 ring. I think that should boost fire damage, but compromises damage absorption. What does that mean? What? Defense absorption? I don't know what that means. I don't know what absorption is. I imagine we'll find out in time. Okay, so that's this area done. I will go heal. And check out the church. Fuck, I got lost for a second there. Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh, I don't have to. Wow.
That hurts a lot. I have to be careful. Let's be a bit sneaky. As long as she doesn't see me, she just wander over there. NPCs having a bit of trouble pathfinding there. Drop down. Yeah, the dog didn't see me, but I still have to get my souls. Do this dance again. Oh fuck. Just takes a regular attack to kill him though. Throw the pot and fall. Fall. Shit. He's coming. Ignore that guy. Okay. Please, no boss. Please, no boss. No boss. Can I not?
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Not the same guy.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
A couple of times.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
But as I was approaching it, the lift went up, and he came up.
This lift, with a little warming up, eventually... I've got to use my head and think.
But surely, unless the top bit is something I can't ride. But this would make sense. Yes! Sigurd, I did it.
This lift with a...
Look, Sigurd, look. So I'm going
the nameless soldier. Friend ahead. Giant friend? Talk?
Who are you?
Make peace.
I help anytime.
Aw.
I help anytime.
Oh, what a bro. I thought I was gonna have to kill him. White birch. Transform, blending into the environment. Consumed with use. So, these are the young white branches I got from around the tree. Why is it different from that one? Used to transform into something. Little Dusk's first sorcerer's staff eventually became a seedling, and then three white birch saplings. The young branch is said to still contain echoes of Little Dusk's capriciousness. Aw, Little Dusk. Alright, what else is going on? Nothing. I guess he won't shoot arrows at me anymore. So that's nice. Wait, he's gone. I heard that halfway up. There's gotta be a way to jump up. There's gotta be a way to jump off. Yep, there it is. Oh, come on! Okay. Yeah, that message helped me see it. Oh, fuck. Oh. That reminds me of that demon from Dark Souls. Moved, have we?
Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that, you have me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Same.
On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought. Then somehow ended up here.
How did you manage that?
I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
Somehow I don't think you're going to be talking sense into this one.
I could try to...
I've got an idea. I'm going to ember myself up before I do this. Where are my embers? There they are.
Should have waited. Well, it's too late now.
Oh, fuck.
I, Sigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your
side. Oh god, he's here. Ah! Oh my god, the monster! Knights of Katarina! Oh shit. Oh fuck, get out, get out, get out! Doing. Come on, Sigurd, you can do it. I don't want him to die though. I've actually got to get it in here. Don't come over to me. Get him. Fucked him up!
Big word!
Fire gem. I fucking love this guy. We did it.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Siegbrow.
Schraderbrow.
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
Our toast. So great.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Oh my god, I like him better than Siegmeier. Okay, I've got way too many cool emotes now, I have to change some. Okay, so we'll have the greetings first, bow. Wave. Then we'll have the celebratory ones. Hurrah. Oops. Then joy. Then jump for joy. I really want toast, because that's awesome. But I think I'm gonna have rest and collapse. Get as much of a full range of emotion as I can. I hope he's gonna be okay sitting here. After what we just did, somehow, I think he's going to be okay. Did I miss an item coming down here too fast? I was kind of in a hurry to fight that thing. Don't think so. I really need some more Estus now. Oh fuck, more of these things. And that one is definitely going to come to life. Is there any way I can plunge down on it? Plunge down from the plank. Nope. I guess I'll just take it. Really? Oh, sure, one of them was going to come to life. I'm going to get my shield out. I've got to be careful now. So, some of these have got to come... Yeah, definitely, these ones. Hands down. I mean, look at them. Can't get it. Can't fucking get it. It's too high up. Dogs. Come on. I wish I had enough damage to kill him in one hit from that. Yep, up. Definitely up. Oh, fuck. This is not a good situation. They're just talking, just hanging out, just gabbing. Just gabbing with the gals. This sounds like a job for black firebombs. Okay, I have to kill them now. That was close. Okay. Got him. But these things... they don't drop. As soon as I open that chest, they're gonna come down. Oh, I got a new Estus. Somehow. Again. For some unknown reason. I don't think they're so bad as long as you keep a distance from them. They can't do any wriggly shit. Oh, fuck! Oh, wow, that's new. That is new. Never seen that before. Human pine resin. I assume that's dark pine resin. Yes. Maybe there's some interesting lore to that. Why are they calling it human pine all of a sudden? Normally used in undead settlement for preservation and burials, but can mature into this state becoming a valuable substance, used in a certain ceremony, often seen for trade at exorbitant prices. Sounds human to me. I think I might trade up this Ash Estus flask for a proper one, you know, because I'm never going to need to recharge my FP on this build, I don't think. We'll see how we go, I can always change it later. Roof. Thing. Ring. Flynn's ring, I remember that. Ring of Flynn, the eulogized thief. Lowering equip load increases attack power. Well, worthless to me. Flynn fought with the wind on his side and was a hero among the weak and poor, yet even his admirers knew that it was little more than an idyllic fable. I think that ring is going to be very important in glass cannon builds. Nothing else. Get here. Where is this? This is interesting. That is a jump I can't come back from, so let's explore the rest of this area first before we do that. This episode's going on a lot longer than I thought it was, sorry. But this area turned out to be quite big. And there's still that lift that goes down. Like, I took it up. But it did go... There was a platform that went down, too, so I have to do that. Don't think I came this way. Not that there's anything to see, apparently. Oh, hello. I don't have a bow. Northern armor. The whole set. Iron armor of a stalwart northern warrior, supported by interwoven chainmail. Iron defensive wear grants superior absorption. Being from the north, it should also offer resistance to the cold. Let's see how it looks. I already don't like the helm. It's a lot lighter than my current stuff, not a huge amount, but... Nah, don't like it. Nothing beats the night set. Love this. This night set is probably my favourite one out of all of the Souls games so far. Hands down. It's got that little collar, that little green collar thing going on. Oh, another one. Is that? Yeah. Let's see if I can do that again. Nice. Pale tongue. Proof of invader's victory over a host of embers. Oh. Claiming tongues as trophies was originally the practice of an infamous troop of invaders who offered them to their speechless goddess. Okay, the Dark Wraith Covenant sounds interesting this time around. Large club. Not a lot of lore there, it's just a big stick. I bet the one item I don't check is the large club, but it's like, this is Lord Gwyn's fabled large club that he had obtained in the year 1854. Fuck, I forgot he was there. I almost panicked. Just a tree growing out of this guy. Totally normal. Okay, let's try that jump. I'm amazed I haven't been invaded again. Makes me wonder if there's something wrong with my own line. Although I did get invaded that one time, but I'm still fairly sure that was an NPC. He was too predictable to be a player character. Let's see what we got. Jump off. Oh, hang on. Can I just go around this way? No. Fall down here. Hope this doesn't kill me. Dash required ahead. Oh fuck, this is the worst possible time for me to do this. Shit. This is gonna kill me. This fall is gonna kill me. Fuck. Wow! Claranthi ring! Totally worth it. Best ring. Raises stamina recovery speed. I am absolutely getting rid of the life ring for that. Stamina recovery boost! Perfect for a greatsword. Ooh, and the mirror set! Lucatiel's set. From Dark Souls 2. Garb worn by mirror knights sent out on journeys. This hard leather vest is bestowed only upon proven knights. Knights travel afar to fulfill their sacred duties, but few are ever able to deliver on their vows. Poor Lucatiel. Lucatiel was my favourite character from 2, I think. So tragic. And I love that armour set too, I'm glad that's here. This is a dead end now. No. Oh, I'm here! This is just outside the boss room. If there are no items here, then I'm probably just gonna homeward bone it though, otherwise I'm gonna die. I've only got 2 homeward bones. I have to though. I'm a dead man if I try running back to the bonfire. Let's go to the shrine bonfire, I've got a lot of souls, I can level up a bit more. Okay, I'm gonna take on the boss after this and then I'll call it. Because it's been quite a long one. Pretty sure I don't have anywhere near enough Titanite to upgrade, but I'll try anyway.
Ah, well met. Tis good to swadney.
No. Need 6, God.
Pretty, I don't want.
Has the thief.
Heavens. She was already dead.
Curl up.
Heavens.
Okay, so he's a bit broken up about it then. I can't buy anything from him anymore. What about this mysterious fellow?
Oh. Our champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word.
I can draw out true strength again.
Then shall we be
bearer?
Okay, hang on a fucking second. This stat was not here before. The degree to which this character is cursed, the character will turn hollow if the curse grows too severe. Where did that come from? That was not there before, even after the last time I did this, so I don't know. Fuck, I'm still gonna do it, because it's three levels, but you know. What? I'm still gonna need more of it, but I don't wanna stop leveling up my other stats either. Fuck it.
Be safe.
Okay, so I had, what, two before? I still have two, hollowing. I don't know what that is. And I should have a, that guy I rescued? Yeah, here he is. What's his name?
There you are,
Corvix?
Unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude.
Something like that.
For trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own.
Thanks,
careful
buddy.
You don't burn yourself with it.
Cornix. Close enough.
To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Oh, you'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp, and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. To learn pyromancies, do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Yeah, I'm not going to be big on pyromancies on this run. I'd rather spend my souls elsewhere. Is there anything new to sell?
Ashen One. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the hick not.
Touch the demon inside me. She is so made in black. Let's see. I'll keep vitality at 20 for now. Ring. A little bit of health, never hurt anyone. It's just the opposite, actually. Nothing new going on, I don't think. He probably won't have anything new to say. I'll try anyway.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh?
Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep. And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, An old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep.
I think that's the elevator down I haven't taken yet.
You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
Sounds good to me.
At the foot of if.
Alright, let's take on this boss, whatever it is. After we get that item. the Ultra Greatsword is back. I haven't found a way to join this covenant yet. This invade-y one. So I wonder what that's about. Arrows. Still shooting the bad guys. Is he gonna shoot me? I'm going to assume no. Let's see, how do I make this jump? Oh, that was close. Undead bone shard. Burn in shrine bonfire to increase Estus recovery. Nice! The bonfire cinders are the bones of undead, and a bone that still burns is a fresh cinder indeed. Before feeding upon death, one must first pray to it. Don't shoot me. I'm your friend. Titanite shard, nice. Is there anything up here? I've got free reign of this graveyard now. Gotta be something tucked away up here. Oh shit. Oh fuck you, asshole. Is that a cleric set I just got? Cleric blue robe. Garb worn by cleric turned undead, unmistakable, vibrant blue robes. It is said that the blue-robed travellers were entrusted with a duty. They bore large covers on their backs to ensure they would not become seedbeds for spreading darkness. Oh, that's very interesting. Yeah, look, there it is. And those, like, Eudex Gundyr and a couple of the undead in the High Wall of Lothric had that black shit which would spring out of their backs. The darkness. That's very interesting. But why? What's causing that? Mortician's ashes. What's ashes about? Mortician's ashes. It's a key. Shrine handmaid will prepare new items. Oh, I can give it to the old firekeeper. Umbral Ash of a resident of the undead settlement who made a living burying corpses. With this, the shrine handmaid will prepare new items. Sweet. Don't think there's anything else. Can't see anything. How bizarre, they wore protection on their back. Protect against this corruption. How curious indeed. Alright, time to fight this boss, whatever it is. Summon signs, you know what that means. What do you want to bet? It's that tree thing. Take care of these guys first. Fuck. Oh, fuck, yep, there he goes. Does he have, like, eggs on his dick? Great wood and transposing kiln. fuck. That was intense. That was an amazing boss fight. What'd I get? Fuck. I'm at a loss for words right now. One of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Used to acquire many souls or transpose to extract its true strength. Ever since its establishment, all manner of curses have managed to seep into the undead settlement. The worst of them were sealed away inside a spirit tree, but eventually the curses took their toll. And I got like a transposey thing? And the souls say you need to transpose things to turn them into stuff. An old transposing kiln from Corland, crafted with stitched crystal lizard hide. Give to Ludleth, Lord of Cinder, to conduct soul transposition. This kiln can transpose twisted souls to craft special items with their concentrated essence, deemed forbidden by those unable to make proper use of it. So I just have to give that to the guy in Firelink Shrine. Wargord Wooden Shield. Homeward Bone. Pray at Sacrificial Altar. Oh, this must be where I join that covenant. Or hand in the bones. I don't want to do that. Let's do a quick lap to make sure I haven't missed anything. Fine work. Thank you very much. Back to Firelink it is. Nowhere else to go. I guess that was an optional boss then. But fairly important, seeing as you get that kiln from it. Let's do that first.
Fret not, my feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne.
Give transposing kiln.
Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transfers to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear? In a little transposition.
If I'm slaying the lords, how am I supposed to bring them back to their thrones? Alright, what can we make? Soul of a demon. Okay. Is that a ring? Recovers HP with successive attacks. Sounds like Bloodborne. Recovers HP with successive attacks. Knights who peer into the Black Orb are lured into battles of death, transformed into frenzied beasts. No wonder the Pontiff only provides these rings to those dispatched to foreign lands. That is definitely a Bloodborne reference, that's funny. Vort's Great Hammer. Weapon is imbued with frost. Frost saps one's health, lowers absorption, and slows stamina recovery. Sounds cool. And a spear. The spear is enwreathed in rotten, heavily poisonous meat. Lovely. I think that's Mirror's. I think that's Lucatiel's greatsword. Bestowed to proper Mirror Knight long ago. Particularly effective against hollows. Interesting. Requires 18 dex to use. Well, I'm definitely going to get the ring. And from the rotted greatwood, I'll go for the greatsword, if that's the only thing I can get, I suppose. Unless there's something better for it later, but... No, I think I'll keep the I'll go for the greatsword. I'm good quality, so I'll be able to use it.
Knowest thou of our... I'm... No, no.
See if I can level up the claymore. I really doubt I've picked up... Oh no, I can give something to her.
Ah, how... Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Okay, so she's got more embers. I can't really tell what's different, to be honest. Grave key. Key to a door in undead settlement sewer. Interesting. Definitely gonna buy that. I forgot about this key. Dilapidated tower behind the shrine. I have to save up for that. I have to remember to save up for that. No new weapons, I don't think. I think that was mostly the key.
Ashen one, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Reinforce Master's Flask, first of all. Had two shards, holy shit. And can't upgrade my claymore. Still need three pieces.
There are two.
He doesn't have anything interesting to say. I really hope.
Pretty be careful.
I'm so curious as to why he is here. Because that's the same fucking guy. It's not like Sigurd, who is just related to Sigmar, I assume. Could this be a liar?
Ah, there you are. I was thinking.
Uh-oh.
You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say?
Send him to pillage. Yeah,
thank
go for
you.
It. They're all dead anyway.
You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Grey Rat and goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Good luck. Godspeed, Grey Rat. Pillage me some good shit. Try death. I'm really wary about this guy now.
Ooh, I would do
I can't tease out my true strength or whatever.
As I have said, be safe.
Very, very, very suspicious of him. Now that I have all these people unlocked, I have to go around and talk to them every single time I come back here, just in case they have any new dialogue.
Ah,
Oh fuck, that was new. Oh well. Welcome. That's cool.
Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to... Though unorthodox, that would be the most... If this were... Do not be got... What is it?
A pyromancy tome. If you can find, like, books that have new spells in them, that'd be cool. What the fuck did I just get? I want to put the welcome. Let's lose jump for joy. Let's make that welcome. It's good stuff. Right, I'm gonna do one last lap just to make sure there's nothing new. Oh, there's someone. Oh!
fast on the trail of the Lords Absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
Hi, Magnificent Chester.
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
I mean, he's just giving out cracked red eye orbs. Why haven't I been invaded
pillage
yet?
Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. What else are unkindled?
I don't want to try invading someone. I don't want to activate some kind of hidden value that tracks how much of a dickhead I am. Where did Crestfallen go? Isn't he supposed to be here? Where's Crestfallen? Shit, where'd he go? Oh. I guess I can't get out that way anymore. That's a teleport outside. Where the fuck did he go? Here. I'm sure he'll turn up at some point.
Welcome home, I speak very well that he can. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Okay. I think next time the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to find out where that key leads. I'm not entirely sure where the gate is. Oh, burn undead bone shard first. Yes, Estus Flask, plus one. So it would be... probably tower on the wall? But we're going to have to wait until next time to find out what that key unlocks. Thank you everyone for joining me. I feel like absolute shit. I can't believe I've lasted this long. So, thank you for joining me, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye now.